looking to the clients, they are more optimistic than 1 year and 2 years ago. The market, of course, is changing. I mean, there are some elements that are quite relevant in the business sector. For instance, the lack of liquidity, some problems to access to credit, to money, new legislations, more complex landscape, needs of more compliance. And I think law firms, we need to be really aligned with our clients' interests. And there is a quite clear need of cost reduction, and we need to be sensitive with that. And therefore, in our job, there are for sure some part of the job, or part of the work that can be achieved through an increase of efficiency. And technology really helps in getting that efficiency level, which is required to make our proposal more competitive and more aligned with our clients' needs.